I'm really proud of having a multicultural background in a country that celebrates multiculturalism. I think we've had tremendous contributions, and I think that we've had, I like to think that I've had some contributions too. You know, every so often a young journalist will say to me, I became a journalist because of you. And it makes me feel, one, old, because they've obviously had a chance to watch me over the years, but also makes me feel like, wow, some of the stories that I've had a chance to tell about African Americans, about Latinos, have impacted younger people who say, you know, I guess there is room for those stories too, that we've had a chance to move the needle on those stories. And that makes me feel very proud.